Breakfast and Oktoberfest.
I just want to say I love the new chaperone policy.
I do too. We'll see if it works.
Yeah.
This is a new policy, so I guess we'll see how that works out.
Yeah. Once the park opens up here in 3 minutes, we're going to run around and see what restaurants, like, see if any of them have any special meals for Halloween.
Okay.
That's just a little gift shop anyways.
I know, but...
It's just something, it's not a rush.
Yeah. And there's nobody here. It is Friday night, and it was supposed to rain. So, they're not open. So we'll have to come back and do that later. Foul Ball has a slaughterhouse dog.
That sounds really good.
It does, but that sounds like a lot. Look at the dog hair on my shirt.
Yeah.
We are going to have to get back to the front by 7, because that's when the opening ceremony is.
Yeah.
I was hoping to get food and then eat that while we wait for the show. This is that, is this like a walkthrough or is it a haunted house?
It looks like it's just like a little walkthrough thing.
Okay. Yeah, we'll come back later, but that's what they were doing by Excalibur.
Yeah. It could be a little...
I mean, there's no sign saying it is a haunted house. I guess that's the scare zone.
Look at it.
Yeah. I saw it.
175 feet in the air.
Wow. I'm excited.
I'm sorry. I had to see it for myself at least one operation.
It's so pretty.
Honestly, I want to see this at night. This is like awesome at night.
Ride is like perfect.
We're gonna walk over and see the Joker. But we're also heading to
Primo's.
Well, Primo's and Oddball's Funhouse. That's what these clown shoes are for.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
It's been cloudy and sprinkly all day, so I didn't bring my sunglasses.
Yep.
This is what Primo's has. Why is everything spicy?
Right?
I don't mind because I like spicy, but like, not everyone does. I thought it wasn't opening until tomorrow is what I heard. But there's people riding it. They don't have the funhouse part open though, which is kind of a bummer. But at least you can ride the ride, I guess. Okay, we'll come back and look at it, but I really need to eat. Purple People Eater. I love it. I do prefer this music over all the like copyrighted pop songs.
Yeah.
Whether they're copyright or not, I still like this better.
Yeah, I do too.
Whoa. This is what JB says. Try not to get everybody in the video. Okay.
Look at that quicksand.
I might. That looks really good. I might just go ahead and get the Frankenstein fries because I need to eat, and we only have like 30 minutes to go sit for the show.
I'm fine with eating here.
I got the Frankenstein fries, and now we're walking over to watch Freaks Unleashed. And Chris got a pulled pork sandwich instead of a fun Halloween food.
That's right. I got something I wanted.
Yeah, that's fair, but these do look really good.
They do. And I'm going to try them.
That's okay. You can.
What do you think?
They're good, but they're hot. Yep. They're still steam.
It definitely holds the heat.
Good,
I like them. Yep, I give it like 8 out of 10.
Yeah, just cheese fries.
Exactly.
My mom's just sitting here. We got 20 minutes.
20 minutes later.
And I'm like, it could have been better, but when it's first starting, I'm like so excited.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully it's like...
Well, it's the first show of the year.
Yeah. I don't know. I just love Fright Fest. I love the idea, I guess. Yeah. I don't know. There's definitely things that can usually be better.
Yeah.
But the first day, I'm just like, I don't care. It's perfect and I love it and I'm having a great time.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Oh, that's what it is.
Oh, it's that's the black.
That's
the
high top. The big top.
Okay. Whatever it's called. Oh my
that's
god.
That's the tent. That's the big tent. Sorry.
What is it called?
I don't know. Oh, the big top.
Yeah. Here's what Colonnades has. Can you read the bottom one?
It's more graveyard pudding.
Yeah.
Which does sound pretty yummy.
It does. You're fine. Oh, they're over there.
I was gonna say, there's no one here. Cool. Oh, you got snakes for hands or bats. Oh, you got bats for hands. That's very cool. Ooh. Is it a maze? Oh, there's just another entrance. That's right. This is really cool up here.
I just wish it was a little bit smaller, like a little bit shorter. I'll still ride that before I ride Catwoman, though. I was watching Show Me Coaster's video, and they were kind of saying, like, mentioning the giant barn swing at Silver Dollar City, and I looked it up. That one's 7 stories. This one's 17 stories.
Oh, nice.
So that doesn't really make me feel better. I love the giant barn swing, but it's still pretty scary. So I don't know about this.
And that one's only back and forth.
Yeah, none spin.
Yep.
We'll see. Not tonight though.
No.
Gonna go check out the Blood Bank Lounge. I don't think there's any vampires.
I don't think so.
Whoa.
But
Dad, can you take a picture? Oh my gosh.
There's a dead band in there.
There's a what?
Dead band in there.
Oh, I thought you meant like in the cage with him.
It's a dead man in there.
Yes.
Do you have any memory?
Oh, there's the sign. Why couldn't I see the sign? There it is. Bangs out, blood bags in, let the night begin. Why was that so hard to read? Whatever, let's go in here.
Thank you.
It's on the menu. Can you read that? Okay. That's fun. I love it.
What does this say? Did you see this guy?
Yeah. I was saying that, what? Aw. What I was saying was, like, they should have, like, a trio of, like, undead, like, girls singing or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
It would be.
And make it, like, entertainment, like, on the schedule. I think that'd be fun. Like, jazz music or something.
Yeah, that'd
like, be a really piano cool. player and singers. It could be, like, undead or whatever. That'd be fun. I mean, you guys are doing great. Don't get me wrong. Big fan. But I'm just saying. You can sort of kind of hear them. Not really, but sorry. I'm sorry. You can kind of hear them, but not really. Thank you, Katie and Donovan, for the friendship bracelets.
Yeah, it was a pleasure to meet you.
It's really good to meet you. Yeah, they're fun. I've got black beads, and then his is purple,
green,
and black. We probably could have did this somewhere not with orange lights, but...
Hey, you know what?
The trees are dripping. I love that.
Dripping with blood. It's unsanitary.
Oh, no. Okay, I almost tripped over that. It's a camera.
Hi. Hello. I don't know what that is.
Hi there.
Hello. I guess we need this one.
Wait. Can I have your souls?
What?
Your souls.
Oh, no.
No, I kind of use them right now. You don't really want to get mine. This is like one of those things. We need to fill our quota.
He told me to leave him alone.
No, he didn't. I know that's not
a fact. I went up to him. He's like, leave me alone. I'm trying to sleep.
Listen.
Go get their souls.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't stand him.
I hate him.
But it'll be
something
like
I couldn't hear anything he said, so I hope you caught that. What was he saying?
He said, can I have your souls?
Oh.
And I said, no, I'm going to need it.
Oh.
He was like, well, I need to meet a quota with a troll. And I was like, no. I talked to him and he told us to leave because he's sleepy.
Oh.
Magic box! Magic box! Very nice.
Thank you.
I like that hat.
Oh, thank you.
Give it to me.
much love at first bite.
Yeah.
So, I'm not going to record all of the shows this time because I like to record the shows and post them. But I'm not doing that today. Mostly because there's not a ton of space on my phone.
Nope.
So we'll make that a point next time we come to record the shows. But you can still see part of it.
Yeah. I didn't even record any of Love at First Fright. I don't know, I was just watching it and enjoying it, and I just didn't record it. I don't know.
Yeah.
But I got this.
She'll show you later.
Yeah. At the end, there's two, like, streamers or whatever, and I was going to get a red one, but someone else also grabbed the red one, so then you can have it, and then the purple one's, like, right behind me, and no one's back there, so I got a purple one.
Yep.
Okay, we're going to go through the cemetery, but I don't want to. I don't like the statues. They are, like, really unnerving, and that's why I don't want to do it. Oh, right there. Look at that. Okay, that wasn't so bad, but when they, like, sneak up on you and then just stare into your face, I hate it.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate it so much. I don't want to go in there.
Well,
and they scream.
She's
cool.
Out here, so it's safe in there because she's out here.
I don't want to go in. That's the one thing I'm scared of is the statue. They can't hurt me. They're not going to hurt me. I just have a thing about, like, humanoid uncanny. I can't do it. I can't do it. What if there's more?
I think there is just a lot.
I can't handle things that are unnerving. Like scary zombies, goblins, fine.
Yeah.
I don't even like regular statues that I know are not gonna probably come to life.
Yeah. Yeah.
You wanna walk through there?
Yeah.
Here you go.
I
don't wanna.
Okay.
I'm a baby.
Oh, I think she's going after Tiffany. She doesn't realize it.
Oh, you are dead. What's up? Hi. Do you ever get tired of holding your breath? I'll take that as a yeah.
Tiffany, the other way. That's very bright. I guess let's go right and then loop around. He dead, she dead. Sorry, Tiffany's a better videographer than I am, I think. Because I get, like, looking at too many different things and I forget, so. I forgot there's this entrance over here, so we're kind of going out and then going back in. But that's okay. Can't really see that. Oh well. You've seen it before. I like fog machines. Yeah, let's go around. Gee, Tiff, I hope you don't need your phone, because I've got it. And I didn't leave you mine this time. Oops. Got another one. You can't see anything out here. I'm gonna go the other way. Where there's light, maybe you can see there. Coffins over here. They're just coffins, though.
You're good. You're good. Nope. No, you weren't close. He was afraid he almost hit me with his cane. He wasn't close. He was fine. Oh. You saw nothing. We saw nothing. Nothing happened. It's fine. Here's the Headless Horseman. I feel a sprinkle, I think. Oh, you gotta wave. You gotta wave. Oh yeah, it's starting to sprinkle. Oh, this is the station. Ah, no one's gonna wave to me there. Oh well. Oh, this is the same guy as on the other side that you couldn't see. Oh, I can't sing into the microphone. I'm sorry, guys. Now we gotta go find Tiffany. There she is. She made it. I said she made it.
I made it.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Let's turn this way. Did you not see the statue coming after you? I did. I was like, oh, she's trying to get away. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Kind of cold rain too.
Kinda. I don't know if they can do that with the slippery ground. This is slippery.
Yeah, they might not be able to.
I guess we'll see. I do not feel safe for the dancers because a girl almost, she slipped. I was scared, so they just stopped it.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, it's coming down, so all right. Grand prize hot dog. Okay. They have a special drink, and they have a special hot dog. Let's see if it comes back.
Wait, what's the special hot dog?
That. Oh, jalapeno crunch. Okay. Looks good.
Yeah.
Let's see if the drink is going to show up again.
Witch's brew?
Something about a witch.
Witch stew?
Oh, witch's potion. Okay. This is what Macho Nacho has.
Ah, spooky spuds.
Okay. So here's the little thing I got.
I got the song stuck in my head.
Oh. He's using his dining pass for a snack, and I'm gonna go get some chopsticks, I think. You can get a spooky sprinkle cone. It's not on the snack, though. What'd you get? Whoa, you can see the steam.
Cookies and cream and cookie dough.
I'm gonna walk over to chopsticks, see if I can get some sweet heat chicken.
Yep.
Yeah, it is cleared out. I mean, it already wasn't busy to begin with, but there's even less people now. It stopped raining, but I think it's supposed to start raining again. So.
Yeah, it's supposed to rain until like 1 a.m.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Is he the only one in here? There's my view. Chris eating his ice cream. But there's also zombies out right outside.
So, a funny thing happened. She was just watching out the window looking at the zombies out there. And then she turns to her food and like a blur.
I was making jokes. I was like, because some kids left the door, and I was like, oh, it does open. Should we be worried about zombies getting in? And then an employee came up the sidewalk and in the door.
Like, really fast.
Like, really, like, ran. Yeah,
it was fine.
Most scared I've been all night. Look at that.
Yeah, it's big.
It is. It's still really hot. It's good, though. I like it.
Okay.
7 or 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
I got white rice with it. I was trying to stir it up, but it was too full. Gotta drop some chicken.
Oh.
So, Let's see what this says. Your first choice will be the wisest choice to follow at this time.
Yeah, that's not gonna focus. That's okay.
And I'm not showing you my lucky numbers, because I'm gonna play the lottery and win.
Okay. So you can't see me. Well, you can see my shadow. We're gonna ride the train. We're just waiting for it. It's not too far away, I don't think.
Still. And we want to shout out Allison. Thank you for saying hi.
Yeah, thank you.
We met her before Love at First Fright.
Yeah.
Talked to her for a little bit. Thank you for watching the videos. Thank you for saying hi.
Yes.
And thank you. I am so sorry. I can't remember your name, but I know your wife, Kelly, also does YouTube. So, hello to you guys.
Yes.
Thanks, everybody, for coming to say hi.
Yeah.
It makes my day. It really does.
It does. I really appreciate it.
Forever to load, and then took forever to like start going, and then it was like a 20-minute ride. So we got out as they were closing the park.
Yeah.
So we'll do the shows in the shops next time.
Yep.
Don't know when that'll be, but
before Pride Fest is done.
I hope so.
Is the plan.
That's the plan.
So.
Yep. But.
Yep. Yeah. That was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you have a good night.
Yeah.
Good night.